Hey everybody, what's going on? Speedy Diver here, and this is week 72 of GameStop Dumpster Dive Finds. As you can see, there is still a ton of stuff this week. Not as much stuff as other weeks, I do have to say, but before I actually get in the video, first thing I want to say is I'm still a little sick, so my voice might sound a little different to a lot of you. My voice is a little raspy because I'm still kind of getting over a sore throat and all that. Also, it's Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas Eve to everybody who's watching. Also, Merry Christmas because I don't know if I'm going to make a video tomorrow. I'm still not sure because obviously it's Christmas, but I will have to see. Maybe I'll do like a special video or something. I don't know. I like to upload a video every day. I'm taking about 10 minutes out of my day right now, spending it with friends and family and just having a great time because I love making videos for you guys. I was like, everybody, you know what? I have to still make a video. I was thinking to myself, I'm like, I have to make a video for you guys. I love making videos. So I took about 10 minutes out of my day right now just to make a video for you guys, and I hope you really enjoy it. This is the weekly recap of finding everything for this week of GameStop Dumpster Diving. Some really cool stuff. There's not a lot of stuff on the table. Not a lot of games. I mean, these are basically cases, but there are some games in some of these cases, and I will give a little hint, hint. There's a game in a case right over here. Yeah, that one right there. So one of the best games actually on the table has a game inside the case, which is amazing. So like I said a second ago, Merry Christmas Eve and Merry Christmas to everybody who's watching. Spend some time with family and friends and eat some great food because that's what the holidays are all about. So let's get right on into this video. First thing first, the really, really cool chicken from Minecraft. I can't even speak right. I'm so like crazy. I'm like, oh my God, this thing is so cool. We have the chicken for freaking Minecraft. I would have never thought. It's a plushie. I would have never ever thought I would have found this before, like ever. Like what? Like it's brand new. There's nothing wrong with it. I seriously looked and looked for rips and like discoloration or anything that could be wrong with this chicken from Minecraft. There's nothing wrong with it. It's brand new. It's a brand new plushie. The tag is a little faded, but that's it. It looks a little better on video, but it is a little faded, but not by much. I mean, maybe they had it as a display. I really have no idea. It is so freaking cool. That's like a $10 to $15 plushie. That is awesome. It's so big. It's bigger than my hand. It's so cool. Look at that thing. It's awesome. I just can't get over it because I've never ever found a plushie like this before. So it's like whenever I find something new, like games are really cool. Don't get me wrong. I say this a lot, by the way, but finding cool things that are not games, it makes me that much more like excited because it's something I've never found before. So I think that is really, really cool. I like that. That is definitely awesome. Plushie, wee. Let's flap his wings a little bit. Let's see if that works. Woo, wee, woo. That didn't work really at all. But either way, we also have a couple PS4 cases. There are no games in these, sadly. Just a, this is Ultimate Marvel versus Capcom 3. No game, just a PS4 case. Also, deluxe edition of WWE 2K18. Another just brand new case. This case is actually literally brand new. Like, this is one of the newest PS4 cases I have ever, ever found. Just the, like, it's so new, you can smell the plastic around it. Like, that's how new, like, who knows the new game smell? That's what it smells like. I don't go sniffing games, but I mean, I can smell it right now. It smells brand new. That's like, it's just really, really weird. But either way, freaking awesome. There are a couple things that actually hung up on the back here. We have the PUBG Xbox One console exclusive little poster. I thought that was pretty cool. Just one-sided. Also over here, Call of Duty World War II. This is double-sided. This is a promotional... Move those out of the way. We have a promotional, I just taped it, that's all I did. A promotional little, what's that called? Like laminated sheet. This one is cardboard, so it can rip. This one's laminated, so it's not gonna rip, which is really nice. This is telling you about all the like the Winter Siege and whatnot, like the new like stuff they have, and crypt keys or whatever they're called, crypt points or what, I don't even know what they're called anymore. What are those points are? I have no idea. Excuse me. Like I said, still getting over being a little sick. We have the Call of Duty World War II thing. Pretty cool. I thought that was awesome. I haven't found one of those before, so that's pretty cool. Also, it's never gonna rip, so that's another cool thing. We have an Xbox One box here as well with nothing inside, just a box that I actually ended up finding like all of these cases inside of, which was pretty cool. We have Forza Motorsport 4 with this one disc inside, and the disc does work. This is disc 2. This is the content install disc, so it downloads the game for you, but you still need the other disc to play the game. But this still worked. It installed the game game and whatnot and all that. So pretty cool. It does work. This, I believe this was a code. I believe I gave this code away. I might have been mistaken, but if I didn't, there you go. But I think I did already. In the video, I found the game. So either way, freaking awesome. There's another PS4 case here as well. Skylanders Superchargers, which is just a case. Got a little bit of some damage inside, you can tell. A bunch of Wii cases. We have Monster Jam, Guitar Hero, Zelda, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3, there's American Idol, there's Dangerous Hunt, Cabela's Dangerous Hunts 2013, Star Wars, this is all those different games, like 14 games in all, so it's 14 games in one disc, which is pretty cool. How to Train Your Dragon, Just Dance Disney Party, Pirates of the Caribbean, Lego Pirates of the Caribbean. There is Cars, there's Kirby, these are DS cases, there are no games in those, and all the cases I just said out loud, no games inside. Sadly, no games, but either way, still, they're great cases if I ever do end up finding those games. I think I have found this game before without an actual case, so I can definitely put that disc that I have in this case, so it completes the whole collection. I believe all of these, for the most part, should have manuals. Like these right here should have most of those. So once I find games to put in these, it will complete the collection, which would be awesome. So we have all those. We also, over here, very, very interesting. Well, not this. This isn't interesting. It's a gift card. It has no money on it. I did check. It's cool for the gift card wall once I do make it. This right here. This is a 1964 penny. Has Abraham Lincoln on there, obviously, because it's a United States penny. This thing, if this was brand new, mint condition, it would be worth like $12 to $13. I thought that was really cool because it's a penny. It's worth 1 cent. You need 100 of these. 100 of these guys to make $1. And this, if it was brand new, could have been worth $12 to like $13 or something. Really interesting. I was like, because I looked it up, I'm like, wow, that's pretty old. 1964, like that's very old. So I was like, you know what? Maybe it's worth something. So I looked it up. It's still, this is probably worth like a couple cents maybe because of the condition it's in. It's not in mint condition at all. But if it was mint condition, like right out of the press or whatever it comes out of, I would assume, it would be like $12 to $13, which is pretty cool. Like, I don't know. Money is money no matter what. It's still worth a cent to me. It's money. Either way, we have a couple games over here as well. We have two DS games that I found this week. There is Shrek Orgs and Ogres and Donkeys. I always say Orgs. I don't know why. Ogres and Donkeys and also the B-Movie game, which I've never heard of either of these games, and I did actually play them. They were a little interesting, but there's not too much DS games can really do anymore. I mean, it was still pretty cool, though. Like, playing these, I never knew these existed, so I thought that was pretty cool. These both do work, if I didn't say that already, but yeah, pretty cool. I like those. These. Found four of these. These are the Call of Duty Endowment little slap bracelets, which are really cool. They're brand new, as you can see. I haven't even taken them out of the things yet. But basically, what you do is you take someone's wrist and you slap it on their wrist. I'm going to try to demonstrate for you guys, if I can. Put my wrist right here, and you go like this, and you slap it on. It's not going to work because all the plasticky stuff, but it basically goes like that. It slaps on your wrist. It should go like that, but obviously since I have one arm going, or using one hand, well, actually no, it's the way it's supposed to go. It should have worked. I can't get it off my hand. It's stuck on my, oh, whoa, okay, sorry, duck. Or, oh man, I called him a duck, it's a chicken. I'm sorry, chicken, I'm sorry. But yeah, so we have this right here, which is pretty cool. Four of these, which you can hear if maybe. Yeah, it clicks into place. That's why they're called snap bracelets. They snap onto your wrist. There's like certain points within the bracelet that it unsnaps and snaps back together. I can't do this. This is so difficult. Oh, whoa, did I get it? Oh, come on. It's like a candy cane. Ooh. Come on, I got this. I believe in myself. I believe. Oh, this is so difficult. Why is it so difficult? Okay, ooh, I got it. There we go, got it. We got four of these, which are pretty cool. I do like these. These are awesome. So those are really cool. I think I found like zombie ones of those as well a long time ago, which are also really cool. We have a Wii controller skin right here, which it's a black one, so that's why I kept it. The only problem I did see with this controller skin is the bottom here, the little cover gate thingamajiggy was broken off that would cover the part where you connect like the Wii nunchuck to. So that's broken, but I mean, hey, it still works. It still covers the Wii controller, and you can still use it to protect the TV if you throw the remote in the TV for whatever reason. I don't know. But also, we have a empty PS4 case here, a couple Wii manuals or Wii sleeve right here for Animal Crossing, and I think this is for the PS3 game, Lego the The Ninjago movie video game? I think it's for PS3. I'm not too sure. I think it is, though. Not too sure. Also, some DS cases over here for Star Wars and Pokemon. Those are both empty cases. No games inside. Also, these as well, which I didn't actually want to keep these because these are, like, dummy cases. I ended up switching out, like, one of these sleeves that were in this into one of these cases. I don't like these cases because they're very, very cheap and they break very easily. Unlike these kind of cases because they're a lot thicker material and they don't break as easy. Also over here, 3DS game Animal Crossing. We have two display case boxes for Nintendo Switch for ARMS and also Super Mario Odyssey. A Wii U case for Just Dance 2018, and as well as Titanfall, that is freaking in there. And I also gave away the 2-day gold pass, which is back here. I gave that away when I found the game, so you definitely want to make sure you watch all the dumpster dives, because I do give away codes all the time in my videos, if I do find them, because they most likely work. For the most part, they usually always work, which is, like, astonishing. It's awesome. Also, there's that game back there, Yu Draw Studio Instant Arts. I don't believe this game was in here. I believe I didn't find any Wii games this week. Also, this game, like I said, brand new. It's seriously, like, brand new. Like, look at that. Look at that reflection, though. That's insanity. It is so clean. I cleaned it off even more than what it was to actually try it out. So, yes, this game works. Freaking awesome. One of the best finds. To say, for this week, I'd say my best finds was Titanfall, the two DS games, and definitely the chicken from Minecraft. It still has the tag on it. Like, that's mind-blowing. But either way, I hope you guys really, really enjoyed the video. Don't forget to drop a like in the comment section down below. No, it's not the comment section. It's, like, right above the comment section. Yeah, it's, like, right over there. Drop a like, smash the like, slap the like, hug the like, kiss the like. No, I'm just joking. But thank you all so much for watching. Also, Merry Christmas Eve and Merry Christmas once again, and Happy Holidays to everybody. You can watch the last video over here, most recommended video over here. Subscribe to the Speedy Gamer and subscribe to the Speedy Diver. Also, if some of you were wondering, there should be an Xbox 360 on the table that I found about 2 weeks ago. I still haven't gotten around to actually cleaning it or testing it or trying it out. So it will be on the table probably next week or the week after. It's just very hectic during the holiday season and after the holiday season as well. It's not hectic. I love the holiday season. Don't get me wrong. There's a lot going on. So it's just a lot. There's a lot that goes on because there's a lot that you guys don't see about me, like living everyday average life and stuff. So I hope you guys do understand. I thank you guys so much for watching, and I will catch you guys on the flip side. There's the chicken.